No, I think the Flames are going to be, I think they're the most boring team right now. I don't think they've been involved in a heck of a lot. I don't think they're going to be a big buyer. I framed it in my story today as their top objective is to basically be the last dog at the dog bowl. And when I say that, it's like, get whatever you can that's left. Find a way to improve this team on the margins, maybe give them a better shot to get in the playoffs without spending.